Hi, this is Nathan from Sound Iron. Today I'm going to walk you through a short composition I did using only Sound Iron Elysium Harp. This is my go-to harp library. I love using it for doubling melody lines, playing glissandos, or using the included ambiences. Let's take a look at the three patches I'm using. The blue region is the main instrument patch. This is the standard harp sound you've been after. The next patch is the special articulations. I'm using the harmonics to double what's being played above. The third region in purple is one of the included ambiences. Let's take a listen to what this sounds like. The only plugins I'm using in this session are stock plugins from Logic. I'm using an adaptive limiter on the master track, and I'm cutting the highs with a stock EQ for the pad. Let's take a listen to the main harp patch by itself. There are some notes in the piano roll that I decided not to quantize to give it a more realistic human feel. Here's what the harmonics sound like. And here's the ambient pad. That's all for now. Please subscribe here if you're not already, and we'll talk to you soon.